Hello, my name is Audi and I am the design engineer and also the team leader of Lumiere team.
Hello, my name is Natasha and I am the manufacturing engineer for the team.
Hi, I'm Afika, the team's graphic designer.
Hello, my name is Naziha and I am the resource manager of the team.
Lumiere is a French word which means light. As you all know, light is the fastest particle in the universe. That is why we chose Lumiere to represent the swiftness of our car. Next, we decided on black and gold as our color theme. These two colors is inspired by the fastest car in the world, Hennessy Venom F5. By combining these two colors, it brings the spirit of professionalism, elegance, and power to the team. Now, this is the logo that I designed for the team. It consists of two contrasting segments which compete each other to represent our three units.
The aerodynamic shape of the car is designed from five concepts that consists of several elements which are inspired from the nature and high-techs. We deliberately combine all the concepts to breeze up the car, besides making an innovative car. The first concept that we decided to use is a maglev train, which is derived from the word magnetic levitation. The shape of the maglev train is curvy in the front and also in the back to make the air particles flow smoothly throughout the body. The maglev trains can reach at a top speed of 431 km per hour, where it can compete favorably with the high-speed train and airplanes.
The short film Marco Shark is without a doubt one of the most intriguing and beautiful sharks in this universe. The body of Marco Shark is cylindrical, fusiform and also hydrodynamic. It can reach up to 52 km per hour and is capable of traveling up to 55 km in a single day.
Next, we will discuss about the front wing concept. The front wing concept is inspired by the McLaren Honda MCL32. It is a Formula 1 racing car designed and constructed for the World 2017 FIA Formula 1. The front wing is quite simple but efficient and able to reduce the weight of the car. The maximum speed reached by the car is up to 360 until 370 km per hour.
Was the first factory loaded rifle bullet that could reach up to 4,000 feet per second and remains its velocity as the fastest commercial cartridge in the world. We integrate this concept onto our nose cone design to offer minimum aerodynamic drag on our car.
Next concept would be Peregrine Falcon. The Peregrine Falcon is a very strong tires and often reported to be the fastest bird in this world. Their average cruising flight speed is 24 to 60 miles per hour, and it is calculated that Peregrine Falcon can reach the speed of 350 miles per hour. So we integrate this concept onto our rear wing design.
The first design shows so much problem which affects the car's performance. The critical part of the car is the airflow towards the body, which is at the back of the car. Other than that, it is also high in drag and low downforce. After some modification of the car, the final car is produced. We are able to combine all the five elements into one car in order to reduce the drag. The air particles also flow smoothly throughout the car, thus making the car faster.
As the resource manager, I started my work in June to July. I also created a project plan so that all the members can keep in touch on what we have to do on the right time. By doing this, we all get the crystal clarity on when we should complete our task. This can also prevent us from cramping all work in less minutes.
As a graphic designer, I have to start my work early. As soon as we form our team, I focus on our team's identity. And when the team identity is finalized, I then continue with other graphic projects such as the portfolios and the videos.
As a design engineer, I did several research positive on the car and design as many cars as possible. The contribution of the team has made a great impact in the making of the car.
While waiting for the car to be finalized, I started my research on the materials that we will use in it.
Such as auto description, so I seek help from the senior advisor and the internet. The F1 school teach me on how to work harder and put more effort if I want something to happen. Plus, I am able to master the IT skills.
Since this is my first time joining F1 school, I was worried that I couldn't manage my time well. Furthermore, for this school student, our schedule is very tight and it's hard for me to divide my time between schoolwork and F1 work. But by joining this F1 school, I learned how to manage my time with you.